Much of our basic desires involve those things which are taboo or modified by moral precept, especially sexual desires and desires to commit hostile and violent acts. We find that these things are not allowed to appear directly in our dreams. Instead, they are modified by regrouping, substitution, displacement, and other devices that disguise them.